First, before we focus on the small ones, you have to tell me about Bobby. How's Bobby?
Bobby is fine.
He's good?
Yeah. He loves me, you know, so much. When he sees me, just start jumping. And
And the eye all healed?
Yes.
Everything?
Yes.
I'm happy that we finally did it, because it took us some time. You remember, yes. I was talking about it for, I think, 6 months. And now you found this one.
Yes.
Welcome to this world. Take one out.
I think the two months and a half or something.
They are relatives to Bobby? They look similar a little bit.
I don't know. I just bought them yesterday at night. Yes.
A little bit nasty, huh?
Yes.
I mean, the worms themselves, they are kind of okay, but this pus. Can you hold the leg up? Yeah, I think it was a good idea that you removed the puppies from that guy.
Yes.
Because he obviously had no idea. See, that's the thing. People think breeding puppies is like...
So much, huh?
Throw them in the corner.
So much.
And wait till customers come to pay you huge chunks of money and pick the dog up. But that in the meantime, they are like three-quarter dead already. Nobody sees. And that it benefits the puppy to play with them and
to... So much, huh?
To educate them a little bit, nobody even thinks of it. Poo, stinking. Stinking.
God, look at this. It's all holes.
It's a holy dog.